one of the most important exercises in contemporary gong play. And this exercise has the name, the idea has the name, the Ropopopopopopo effect. Yes, and if you have never heard about the Ropopopopopopo effect, don't say Ropopopo, you have to say Ropopopopopopo effect. You're missing one of the most important concepts. Why? I'm going to explain this to you. So the name comes from the concept of a tennis ball that falls down on the ground and it makes until it rests. Okay? And this is exactly what we're going to do with the mallet. So in order to understand the ropopopopopopopo effect properly, let's spend a thought what actually happens when a gong sounds. It is like when the gong sounds, the whole membrane vibrates like 140, 130, 160 times a second. This is why the sound comes from, right? And now when the mallet strikes at the vibrating membrane, it's very important that the interaction between the mallet and the vibrating membrane happens in an organic way. And if we have a technique where we just use our hand, or even you remember the legendary scene, you know, it's very much possible that you have an organic relationship between the mallet and the vibrating membrane. So what you do is that not the hand is playing it, but you have a very light position, no tension, and to the proper ropopopopopo effect is a dynamic interaction between the spot of the mallet, then this position being right here between thumb and pointing finger, the mold here, and then very important, having the two fingers, the pinky and his little friend, the ring finger, giving a responding in a kind of flip bounce to the ropopopo dynamic. So when you're practicing the first time, you spot your finger, middle finger, left hand, on the tip of the mallet, have it a little bit, not straight, but lift a little bit up, and then you see, and this is amazingly very difficult for many people because they are so tight that they don't allow to make the mallet doing the ropopopopopopopo. So you go ahead with this, and when it's happening, then you start to flip bounce, and you pick up the vibration, the sound of the gong, like you pump it up. In this case, on the beautiful Bronce gongs made by Martin Bläse, not the Paiste Bronce gongs, also Martin is doing very nice Bronce gongs, or any other gong, of course. Synodic moon gong made by Gongland, double the size than the Paiste gong.